Good morning, friends. Today I am going to talk about the results of Ketu's placement in different houses for Gemini Ascendant as per Bhrigu Samhita. Ketu in the 9th house, Aquarius, for Gemini Ascendant as per Bhrigu Samhita. The native bears some worries in the house of destiny. Labors very hard for making progress. Some loss in the house of Dharma. Difficulties in getting fame. Unsuccessful and selfish. Thank you. Bye bye.